Hey everybody, happy Monday. Today I'm gonna weld pop cans together with MIG using 364 4043. We'll see. And that is how it's done, yo.